Well, the first game of the 2009 Nebraska football season is less than 48 hours away, and the team is gearing up for the Florida Atlantic Owls. The Huskers are just finishing up practice down in Lincoln. One position of concern is at safety. Four players, Larry Asante, Eric Haig, Matt O'Hanlon, and Ricky Tenars, return for the Huskers. But Coach Bo Pelini says he needs to see more production on the field for the team to be successful.
We were inconsistent at the safety position last year. We weren't always dependable, and we did some things that were undisciplined at that position last year. We gave up too many big plays last year, and to me, a number of those things come back to the safety position. I need to see more consistent play there.
Now, Asante is a two-time All-Big 12 honorable mention pick. The seniors racked up 145 tackles in the last 2 years. He says the safeties know they need to step it up.
I think we took it personal as the overall group, because last year, at times when we gave up plays, it wasn't the physical part of it. It was just lack of communication or like mental bust. And we took that personally amongst us as a defense to get that corrected. It doesn't matter what the play is. Doesn't matter if it's a basic pro formation. We always communicate just to make sure we're all on the right same page.
Now we'll have the latest on the Huskers from the Big Red Zone tonight at 10.
I think it's interesting when Coach Pelini throws down the gauntlet and says, you guys need to perform.
And it looks like they're ready to step up, so hopefully they do.
Sounds good. Thanks, Steve.